Welcome to the class on current affairs, and this class is about the Rohingya community's issue. Now this topic is important from international affairs point of view. Now before we understand the issue about the Rohingyas, it is important to know about who Rohingyas actually are. Now Rohingyas are basically the ethnic Muslims. Now, in order to be more precise, the Rohingyas are not only the ethnic Muslims, but it is a community which is Muslim, which is ethnic, and it is also a minority community. So Rohingyas is a minority ethnic Muslim community. Now, another important fact about Rohingyas, now this is one such community in the world that is considered to be stateless. Now, another important fact about Rohingyas, this is one such community that has been persecuted excessively. So the keyword here is persecuted excessively. This is one such community that has bore the brunt of the blood and the iron policy by the Buddhists of the Myanmar. Now, when we look at the political map of Myanmar, in the western part of Myanmar, we have a state known as Rakhine State. And this Rakhine State is one such state in which the population of the Rohingyas is in excess to the Buddhist population. So Rakhine State is one such state which is witnessing the insurgency, is one such state which is witnessing the fight between the Buddhist community in the Myanmar and the Muslim minority ethnic community. Now, important question that comes to mind is about the Buddhist community residing in Myanmar. What is that important question? The important question is, the Buddhist community, which is generally believed to be a very peaceful community, but this community, why this community is fighting against a Muslim community? Why this community has turned out to be so much blood shedding and blood throwing community? Why this community of Buddhists has taken on the path of bloodshed, path of violence, path of plundering, path of destruction, path of pseudo-war? Now, in order to understand, we need to understand the meaning of 786. Now, this numerical figure of 786, it is generally attached with the Muslims. And what is the meaning of this 786? We need to understand the meaning of 786. The 786 means Bismillah al-Rahman al-Rahim. Bismillah al-Rahman al-Rahim. And in the English, in the name of the God, in the name of the God, the most gracious and the most merciful. So Bismillah al-Rahmin al-Rahman al-Rahim, when numerologically we add, it comes out to be 786. And when we add the 786, the total figure comes out to be 21. And the Rohingya community is believed that they will be persecuting the entire Buddhist population in Myanmar by the end of the 21st century. So this is a kind of a fear in the mind and in the heart of the people of Myanmar, and because of that, they are fighting, they are plundering, they are indulging in violence against this Rohingya community. And this Rohingya community has got another name, and that is known as the Boat People. Now, why this community is known as Boat People? Now this community is known as boat people because of the fear. Because of the fear of persecution, they are running to other countries by using dilapidated boats. टूटी हुई बोट से अलग अलग देशों में ये रोहिंग्या कम्युनिटी भाग रही है, इसीलिए इस कम्युनिटी को एक और नाम दिया गया है, बोट पीपल। सो रोहिंग्या कम्युनिटी को बहुत ही ज्यादा प्रोसिक्यूट किया गया है। क्यों किया गया है? एक सुपरस्टिशन की वजह से। सुपरस्टिशन किससे है? 786 वर्ड से, जिसका जो एड करके नंबर बनता है वो 21 बनता है। और जो बुद्धिस्ट है म्यांमार के, वो ये मानते हैं कि 21वीं सदी के अंत तक रोहिंग्या कम्युनिटी उनको खत्म कर देगी, तो उसे बचने के लिए वो पहले ही रोहिंग्या कम्युनिटी को खत्म कर देना चाहते हैं। नाउ अनदर इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग टू बी डिस्कस्ड हियर इज अबाउट द साइलेंस ऑफ द नोबेल पीस प्राइज विनर आंग सान सू की। सू की, यू नो व्हाई सू की इज साइलेंट अबाउट द पर्सिक्यूशन? She is silent about the persecution because according to her, if she will take either of the sides, then there will be more bloodshed. So she is keeping silence. She is silent on the issue in order to avoid this bloodshed. And in order to read more, please click on the Brainy Map button. By clicking that button, you will get a Brainy Map on this entire issue of the Rohingyas. And if you want to read more on this, you can click on the notes button on brainyias.com. And you can also download the January edition of Brainika. That is a Brainy Current Affairs magazine launched by brainyias.com. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.